we go. We got it. We got it.
It's getting bad. Oh, I've been exposed. Who am I? Or who am I gonna be? Am I gonna be a cute little grandma, or I'm gonna be a crazy ass bitch?
Anyway, okay.
How's that for a fetish?
I was wearing my Halsey t-shirt, and you know how it has holes?
Yeah.
He was like, it's not Sunday, and I was like, okay. And he's like, you probably shouldn't be wearing your holy shirt.
Oh my god.
He's
been like, this is my whole t-shirt.
Yeah. So I was like, ha 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 ha.
Yeah. He told me I looked like I was constantly crying. So I'm gonna fight him. It's like, I've been talking with you for 30 seconds. I don't know who you are, sir. So stop calling me out. My eyes are moist. Maybe I repress my sadness. It's a bad coping mechanism, but it happens.
And then, like, you ignore it for, like, a few months, and then all of a sudden, while you're watching Marley, and you cry more than you need to.
Oh my god. That's my coping mechanism.
Literally, I watch, like, depressing Netflix originals, and I'm like, I'm ready. I need to let it out. Especially when it's like, oh, I'm in like this depressed mood and I don't know how to feel things. Let me like watch something sad so I can cry. This is healthy, right?
Definitely.
Maybe I should go to those free counseling on campus.
I can't see you.
That's because you're blind.
Oh my gosh, you took out my contacts.
First of all, you're not quoting the best song out of all of them.
Okay, no. Wait, no. 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 No.
Watch out. You might get a noise complaint.
Reproduction. Caitlin's back from her shower. Why can't I zoom in?
We just finished filming a video about Cardi B and somebody else, even though it was featuring Cardi B. So, the link is in the description. And at the end of this video, right, Caitlin, our editor-in-chief?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I just saw her. There are all K's and C's. I can't. I'm B.
Yeah, you're the only one that doesn't go.
Okay, I had a roster when I first met them. It was,
Kirsten?
Order, it was the order that I met you. Kirsten, Catherine.
Caitlin.
No, Kirsten, Caitlin, Catherine.
Yeah.
That was it. And then whenever I'd look at someone, like, I need to talk to this person. Kirsten? No. Caitlin? No. Catherine? I think so.
Yeah. See, my hair's not pretty when it's wet.
Oh my gosh.
Look at her butt.
Can I help you?
She has to vlog.
No.
I don't know, you're vlogging me, editing you.
Don't call me out. Oh my god, it's my face.
We got hockey players.
Wait. We got more hockey players. Not one, not two, but four. Are those your daddies?
No. Stay in school and don't procrastinate.
Don't go to college.
You'll lose all motivation and
when don't you?
That's just my face.
What day is it? It's Tuesday. Yeah, it's Tuesday.
Oh. Quality content.
And then brush.
Yeah.
Jim Adler. El Martillo Tejano. It sounds better in Spanish. Jim Adler, the Texas Hammer. Kirsten's joined the party.
I have. I don't like this food.
It sucks.
It does.
Do some mukbang.
My eyes are up here. It's where you talk to the camera like this.
And then you chew really loudly.
And it's like, how was your day? It's like eating dinner alone, but with somebody.
Like, have you seen that lady that does the keyboard with the long nails? And then she's like, can you eat something healthy for once? And she grabs a nice
yeah. Yeah. Witness me.
Ooh. Is that an old lady? Oh.
You gotta touch up the roots.
I really do.
Oh, I was talking about the old lady.
Light natural blonde.
Are light you natural
blonde, but it's in a box.
They're so much taller than me.
Aqua.
My color. Maybe I'll go blue again.
And did if I gave you my information, I'm a Mary Kay consultant, and I give out free facials.
Thank you.
I can just get it from either one of them.
Thank you.
Can we exchange information? That way I could call you and schedule a time?
No.
I'm not looking for it.
No, yeah. Thank
you. Yeah, thank you.
Okay, y'all have a good day.
You too.
If she was a consultant, she would have her own class.
Yeah.
Why are you so short?
Oh my god, it got worse.
Oh, never mind, it's a monkey. I thought it was a dog.
There was a dog that looked like Shadow over there.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
There's an elephant!
Oh, it smells weird.
Well, yeah, it was mass-produced for this time of year.
Alpacas are cuter than llamas.
I still don't know the difference. Fun fact.
They're smaller.
Are cuter than alpacas. Oh. Or alpacas are cuter than llamas. Because they don't spit at you and they are fluffy.
I thought that lady was Ellen. We're heading to the game. Pittsburgh v. Dallas. She doesn't know what team to support. So,
no, I don't. They're both my home teams.
Technically?
Technically. I go to Pittsburgh every summer.
Yeah.
Let's go, Pens! Let's go, Pens!
You're wearing heels! We were able to get a train.
Yep. Oh, my feet hurt.
Yeah, she's wearing boots. Put your foot up. Yeah, so my head kind of hurts.
I'm still hungry.
Yeah, but it was fun. She came equipped for either team winning, so that was cool. Anyway, we're really tired. Ready to go home.
Now we wait for the train to leave.
Finally. This song's great.
I don't really know. Then I compete against or play against everybody else.
She's cold.
I need to get my week in order. Cause tomorrow I'm gonna go make a stuffed animal.
Where?
At the union.
Oh.
But I have like 2 dinners this week.
2 dinners?
Yes, I'm a very popular person.
Oh, wow. I bet.
My wallet's gonna hate me.
It's Valentine's Day!
Yay!
We got Olive Garden.
Yeah.
That was really good.
I'm so full.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It was really good, but it was so crowded. Like, why would anyone go? Thank you.
Yeah.
Why would anyone go to Olive Garden today?
Of all days. The day of love.
Yeah. It's like,
Love.
But yeah,
life.
Now it's time to take off the makeup because we're going to go see a movie.
A horror movie.
Yeah.
On Valentine's Day.
You know, my bloody Valentine.
Yep.
Anyway, that's how our Valentine's Day is going.
Yep.
Anyway. Caitlin.
Hi.
Caitlin and Kirsten were terrified, which was kind of hilarious.
I was scary up until that line, and I was like, I can't take anything seriously
anymore. Yeah. We got to wake up early tomorrow. But, yeah, like I said, pretty good Valentine's Day.
It was a success.
It was. It's also my dog's birthday, my baby Shadow. Yeah, happy birthday to my baby.
I never thought I would. Like, I was surprised when she said. What got me was, did they say that in the early 1900s?
Right? We both were like, did you turn on the fan? Because it's hot. But it's-